Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Thunderbolts and Sentry's dark side being brought up in the movie. So far, Lewis Pullman is reportedly being considered for the role of Sentry. Now in the movie, Valentina Allegra de Fontaine, played by Julia Dreyfus, is said to be pushing Sentry over the edge, where at one point, it will be unbearable, and he will lose control of his powers and a calm mind, and because of this, he will wreak chaos, unleashing the void. Val, Red Guardian and more Thunderbolt members are said to be killed in the movie by his hands in the process of taking him down. And my guesses are the Ghost and the Lady from Black Widow, as they will definitely not kill Yelena and Bucky. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Also, let me know in the comments what you think about this. Thank you.